my special request to what a guy can tell us, I won't tell you. Don't worry about a thing, cause every little thing is gonna be alright. When one of us now, people get ready, whether you're black or you're white. It's just a love and unity we want in Jah's sight. Give me no sign. Look at the war and the tribulation, and all of a type of peace, there is no solution. Look at the war and the tribulation, and all of a type of peace, there is no solution. Check out the Bible, recall Revelation, and it a take place now a Middle East section. And Revelation, he just for the seven dragon who are gonna rise and bring down this structure. Gonna hear me? This is a warning to all black man. Let's not yield to temptation. You see the gun in a hand that is totally wrong. Shooting and looting just to own a couple grand. That is the work of the one Satan. So let us get up, help me sing this song. Don't you worry about a thing, cause every little thing is gonna be alright. We don't wanna fuss down, no people get ready, whether you're black or you're white. Strictly love and unity we want in a Jah's sight. Give me now. Watch out, the coming of the Almighty won't be long. True to the sign and wonders all over the land. Look at the news highlights on your television. Brutal tribal war, nation against nation. Every day them get up nuclear invention. Them spend millions of dollars on ammunition, and them never ever think about the Ethiopian. It's a shame to see black people looking like a skeleton. Man of Africa, my poor parents' tradition, where all of the riches like the gold come from. But this anti-apartheid tribulation, black and white them have to live up in a separation. But don't you worry about a thing, cause every little thing is gonna be alright. We don't wanna fuss down, no white people get ready, whether you're black or you're white. It's just love and unity we want in a Jah's sight. Give me no sign. Look at the war and the tribulation, and all of a talk about peace, there is no solution. Look at the war and the tribulation, and all of a talk about peace, there is no solution. Look at the Bible, recall a Revelation. It a take place now a Middle East section. And Revelation teach us about the seven dragon who are gonna rise and bring down destruction. You see the gun in a hand that is totally wrong. Shooting and the little just to own a couple grand. That is the words of the one Satan. So whether you be black or from the white nation, get up, stand up, help me sing